Osmosis followed a polluted environment in mid-March 2011 was likely caused by a leak directly from the containment. Oh, okay. They say the vessel likely lost your tightness. You think so? You can't make it up, see? They suspect the heat of the fuel caused the containment vessel to lose air tightness. Okay, let's go back and revisit that one more time. I got no idea what they're talking about. When you look down at it from above, I can't see how anything could have got out of that. Particularly when you look at it like that from the side. It's pretty hard to believe there's anything escaped that place. I don't know how it could have got out of it, personally. Look at it. Doesn't that look like it's fine? There's no reason they couldn't have ran in there with their brooms and their mops and their dustpans and cleaned it up. And they had on a